Thanks for joining. This is Cooking with My Mom. We're making camarones.
If you do some bubble, it has to bubble.
It has to bubble up.
Yeah. Isn't that hot enough? See? It's too white. Mm. They're done very fast. They're brown.
Because they're just supposed to be like little cakes, right?
Yeah. Just spread a little bit. Not too much.
Except for the camarones that you put in there, that's how you make the what you put on the chile relleno, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, this.
Mm-hmm. I've seen them put flour in them too.
Yeah, on the outside. Mm-hmm. So these will stick. Then you have to do a ton of.
Yeah, really.
Go.
Mm-hmm. That looks good.
And you have it too thick. You could just add a little more water.
Mm-hmm. Do you think that's too thick?
Well, no, it is supposed to be something like that.
Not too big.
Not too big. is to the good part of it. Could have got it thick over this.
Well, now that it's going to cook in there, it'll have to pick up some of the oils from the camarone stuff.
Thanks for watching Cooking with Nana. Have a great day.